we shouldn't have issues to be more, able to be more consistent with our, Uncharted again. I'm gonna continue Drake's fortune. Last time I was up to being over, let's continue. So, streaming Saturdays at 11 a.m. Gaming. Let me see if I can just fix this. Okay. Hopefully that will help. We won't have any more troubles. All right. Need to turn off this light. There we go. All right. I don't know how to get out of here. Maybe I continue on. Oh.
These aren't Spanish. They're English.
I have to redo this cutscene.
Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
There he is!
I've been playing a lot of Super Mario Sunshine, so the controls are going to, I might screw up a little bit with the controls. I'm used to playing GameCube right this minute.
That must be Drake's Tower.
I can't live stream that because it's on my Wii, and it doesn't have any live streaming capabilities, and I won't have that. Card or whatever, one of those. I don't have a means of recording gameplay. Yeah, right now. Be able to pick up the 9mm ammo from that. Oh, nice. Smooth move. Jump! Run, 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 jump. That could be your backpack while you run. That's not how it goes. Something like that, though. Terrible left reading videos or whatever they call them. Bad left reading.
Where'd she go?
What a shitty view. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Let me change my view. Maybe they're just supposed to hang off of this. Yeah. Holy, this is a something fierce there, guys. Well, alright. Grab a hold. No idea where I'm supposed to go. Like, this guy's freaking crazy at climbing. I'm gonna say that every time I play this game. Jump! Oh my god. Did he make it? Barely made that.
Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Elena!
Well, I did not act fast enough.
Watch this!
Oh, crap.
guess I gotta shoot the other dude. Nope, that was correct.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! Rock! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up it too!
Hang on!
One stone, mate. That's how you get them. Get your bed stoned at once. Wow. Nice.
save my grenade for the truck.
Just drive!
Look out!
Whoa, man! Flew right over top of us, dude!
Damn it.
None of the tires roll. They just all flip around.
Goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no. I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road.
Yeah, we're just gonna back up and fall down into the water.
Give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come on.
God's sake!
Ooh, bud.
Nice.
a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
We can argue about it later.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
Sea shark, right?
Oh. I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
It's like we've got company.
Shula's about to die.
There we go.
Guys, let's do this thing.
Look out!
Let's just go where there's not explosives.
No, not that way!
Oh shit. Drive at the same time. As soon as you go to aim, you have to stop. And it ain't easy being cheesy.
Oh no!
Whoa! And I kill myself. I always get into one of these areas where it's just like, can't fucking. Okay.
Oh shit.
don't... Yeah, this needs to be a two-player game. So that she could be shooting while I'm shooting. I don't get why she can't shoot. Why can't it? Why can't she aim while I'm driving? Oh, maybe it's because... I have no idea. Where'd she get a grenade launcher at?
Story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
I don't know what I'm supposed to call right now.
Thanks.
Lucky that she has an invisible
Looks like
camera.
That cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Ah! Shit. Stand back up, punk. Coming at me.
Sweet. Just what I needed.
God dang it.
He's over there. I got him.
Damn. Okay, I gotta hold back a little bit. Back to my original city. Don't aim down the sight or nothing, Nate. Totally fine in their general direction.
Okay.
of here! Over here.
Oh, no.
I see him! Take cover!
Drake dies instant he touches water. Okay, so I did not get the ammo. Bullshit. Question is, are you driving a Sea-Doo? Because I you drive. I think you're riding. Yeah. What about a boat? You drive a boat? A non-sail boat. Is it driving? Is it piloting? What is it? So hard to get through this gauntlet of death. Like, why are there just friggin' fire barrels around? Uh-oh. I didn't know where to go.
Get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Oh boy.
Whew. Sure was a close one. Grenade launcher. That means death. Didn't aim where he was. I aimed where not he wasn't and stuff. Alright. Just hide behind him. Fucking shot at this bad boy, that's it. I can see no enemies.
Whoa! Take cover! No!
Just hide behind the fucking hood. Fuck, why?
Oh.
You can't shoot me while I'm up here?
I see you.
Don't want to make things any easier.
Right between the eyes.
Stick your fucking head out, you pussy.
Stop him!
Oh, man.
Awesome.
You all this! Whoa! Heal! He's over here!
Oh my god! Somehow I need to fucking deal with that goddamn grenade launcher. Okay, pussy, we'll be a pussy. Did they shoot me? I was hiding behind a wall! God damn it. Okay, puss. Stick your fucking head out, you little bitch.
Catch! Hey, look out!
And that just doesn't even fucking matter. Hey, I'm trying to pick it up. Oh, shit. I think I did that wrong. Give me that. Yeah. That was stupid of me. Climb! No! Ooh! Alright. Am I supposed to be climbing up this tower? Job. Holy, I didn't die. Good thing I landed there. Oh my god, my hand needs to fucking... Right. Whoa. Just happened. Oh my god, I gotta do that over? Like, don't save after you're done the fucking checkpoint. Or anything. Like, why wouldn't that have been now? Where are we saving? Where it's saved. Should be able to fucking get around it. Let's do this. Wow. Whew.
Stand back!
All right. Let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh. Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. Guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
My guess is that's not as close as we're getting. We're gonna find El Dorado, is my guess. Maybe not. Maybe this whole game is a setup.
Ah! Son of a bitch, I totally did not expect him to be standing there when I got through!
Right.
Let's get out of here.
Huh? I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No. There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
Don't trust him, eh?
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that
means. She's gonna get herself friggin' captured, and I'm gonna have to rescue her or something. I don't know. No, what the fuck? Oh, Nathan. You gotta learn to jump me. You can't just fall when I push A or X or whatever the fuck button is. Jump. What the fuck is going on? Why will he not jump when I fucking push it? I don't understand. What's going through this fucking retard's head? Jump! There we go. Awesome. So what? Why can't I just jump in the water and swim over there? Trapped.
Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's?
Catch!
fucking losing my heart for this. Okay, hide behind the box. Not fucking hitting that guy. God damn it, man. I hate the shooting controls in this. Nowhere you can fucking hide. I don't know what to do. Oh my god, this little fucking fat dude is just sneaking up, shirtless, trying to fucking creep on me. Stay the fuck away. Hide. Why can't you not hide behind anything here? Oh. Oh! This is really fucking pissing me off, and now I'm about to die by grenade. Awesome. Hide behind the thing, fuck is this guy now? Like, holy.
Hit the dirt!
Fuck.
Sweet. Just what I needed.
Please tell me I'm done with this bullshit section. I'd like some ammo for my M4.
Get here.
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello.
Fuck.
He's alive.
Of course.
How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird.
There goes our boat.
But no. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Shh. Oh, excuse me. Well, I thought that would be the end
Look
of the
out.
Chapter.
Thank you.
across the rickety old bridge. Stone's falling apart. Why is the
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh. Huh.
Watch where you step.
Or don't watch where you step at all.
Miranda, I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
You're careless and you don't pay attention to where you're going. Hopefully she has learned her lesson. Okay, oh, that way.
River ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Okay. I'm in a new chapter now. Been going for about an hour and a half. I think that's pretty good. For today, follow me on Twitter, @WinterTrooper, and I might do other more random live streams, just because now I have the internet capabilities to do that, so... Follow me on Twitter, and, yeah, I'll let you know if/when I am gonna live stream again. Otherwise, Saturdays at 11. Thank you for joining me. Until next time, never stop gaming. Wow, that didn't work. Overwrite. Peace, dude.